Hey guys, it's Fanatic Guide, and in today's video, we are going to be continuing Sonic Forces even though we passed the credits. This is already complete, so we don't need to worry about it. What I primarily want to get done in this section is secret stages, because I suck at all these missions, all this mission stuff. So what I'm gonna do is first do yes I am, and we'll get started with this. I kind of forgot that I customized my avatar to look like Shadow. And using crap to the world. Being that this is the first secret stage that I have personally played and I finished it, and I got an S rank on it, all good there, no retries. I customized my avatar to look like Shadow, as you may have seen. So, you may be asking what's with that. The reason what's with that is cause. This fitting room, upper headgear, Shadow's head, that. Middle headgear, none, lower headgear, no facial hair, gloves, the same, body. Suit. Oh yeah, that. Just to have a complete look-alike to Shadow. That's the way I want it to be. Okay, I have to check on something, so be it. We're going to be working on Secret Stage 2. There are 6 of them. I'm gonna be working on through 6. Secret Stage 2 will be the last one of this episode. So yeah, let's get started with this. Okay, so we got Sonic. I'm looking forward to this. Great! I guess that counts against you for not getting an S rank. You won't be able to get an S rank if you... Well, I don't think you'll be able to get an S rank if you end up having a retry. good. Good thing I got that checkpoint. I shouldn't be that close. Tries an S rank. I'm surprised. Two gold medals. I like that. I'm liking this. I'm still liking this. Have to look at that. And so yeah, please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time. And if you're wondering, one of the things I don't like about Sonic Forces is that all the stages are scattered all over the place. That's one of the things I don't like about it. If you're asking.